Hey, this is Tom with Coherent Logic, and today I'm going to walk you through an example of the Coherent Data Adapter OpenFIGI Client Edition. And what you can see here is the Groovy console. I've excluded some dependencies. I won't go into that, but I'm going to grab a bunch of dependencies here. And in particular, we are going to grab the OpenFIGI Client Core and the OpenFIGI Client Configuration. We have two imports down here for a query builder, and then we need the Spring annotation config application context. In the next step, we need to instantiate the application context. As you see here, we're going to reference this package, which is found in the OpenFIGI client configuration dependency. Next, we're going to get an instance of the query builder using the application context. And finally, we are going to construct a query to the OpenFIGI web services. We use the query builder to construct a query. We are going to set the API key that we're using this method called with external API key. This will take the API key value from an operating system environment variable. We will get the request body, and then we will set a value for WorkPapier on that to 851399. When we are done, we will then execute doGet as data. This will invoke a call to the OpenFIGI web services, which will convert the resultant JSON into data. And you can see that here. Finally, we are going to create a counter, and then we're going to invoke the accept method on the data object. The accept method is essentially an implementation of the visitor pattern, where we are going to simply print out that object as well as the counter value. So let's run this and take a look at what the results look like. Okay, we can see the results here. I will only look at the last result, which is number 169. And then we can see here that it's for IBM. And you can see the ticker here. It has an exchange code associated with it, and then there's some other values set. So that's it for today. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a comment and subscribe to the channel. And I'll get you a response to any questions as soon as I can. Thank you.